How you doing? Okay, you applied for crime fighting, correct?
That's right.
All right, so describe your abilities. What can you do?
I can make cats fight each other.
I don't really think that that's going to help, like, with what we do specifically. Like,
to death, even. If I willed it.
But still, even with that extra piece of knowledge...
It can be the perfect distraction. Think about it. Someone is in battle, I distract them. They're off their game. Let me show you how effective it is.
Bro, please don't. Please. Please. How did they get here so fast?
I know, fast, right?
Yo, whose cats are those?
The question is, who's gonna win?
Bro, whose cats are those for real?
Who will win the fight?
They're gonna get blood on the...
Hey, you can just go ahead and describe your power.
I can summon spiders that...
Get the hell out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Okay,
get out!
Damn.
Get out!
It says here that your power is invisibility?
Yep, that's me.
That's actually incredible. That we could definitely use that for like some intel or something, man.
Well, like, thing is, I have to do a backflip to activate it.
Then just do a backflip.
I can't do a backflip.
Then you can't go invisible.
I mean, no. Like, I can still go invisible. I can still do it, like, activate it. But I can't, like... Let me show you what I'm talking about.
Is that the way?
Damn! Oh! Where you at? Where you at? Oh! No! He bleeding! Somebody call 911! Bro, where you bleeding from? Where you bleeding from? He's not responding. Oh, he got a concussion. He got a concussion.
Okay, can you describe your ability?
I summon centipedes. What? What?
The door. Go on. Back where you came.
But why? Why?
Out.
Man. Come on.
Go on.
Why? Man.
Hey, I'm here for the interview. Okay, what's your power exactly?
I can put people in a time loop.
Okay. We can actually use that in like a pursuit and capture type situation. You know
but
what I mean?
But it does it at random most of the time, okay. Honestly.
All right, there it is. All right.
Like, I've done it accurately a couple of times, but I most of the time, I just be doing it.
What do you mean?
Like, let me just show you.
No, don't do it!
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I'm here for the interview.
Hey.
Don't you want to ask what my power is, or?
What's your power?
I could put people in a time loop. Okay, look, you did this, and then you put yourself in a time loop.
Oh my gosh. I do this all the time.
Turn it off.
Man, I can't turn it off.
What did...
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
you use time loop. Turn it off!
What? Hey, I'm here for the...
Stop! You use time loop. Does your time loop erase your memory?
No.
Then why don't you remember walking in here?
You know what? I do have trash short-term memory.
Bro!
Oh.
Huh?
What's your power?
So it's kind of complicated, but basically, I can manipulate light waves.
Hey, I'm here for the interview.
Bro, how is he still in a time loop? Oh my gosh!
What?
Get out! Get out!